Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So today I am going to show you how you can implement Firebase Crash Analytics in your Android app. So you can use Firebase Crash Analytics to get instant notification on your device or in your Gmail about crashes and bugs. So let's get started and work on this tutorial. So first, here I'm creating a new project. So click on add project, then giving project name. So Firebase Crash Crashes. Click on continue. After that, again click on continue. Select account. Create project. So it's creating project. You have to wait few moments. Now here my project has been created, so click on continue. Now after that I am going to implement Crash Analytics on Android app, so click on this Android logo, giving package name. Or first let's create an Android app, then selecting empty activity, click on next. Now giving the package name, so app name like Firebase Crash Analytics. Now super quotas Firebase Crash Analytics. So copy this package name also, because you need this package name. So copy it, click on finish. Now after that, paste your package name here. Now giving app name, so Firebase Crash Analytics. Register app. Now back to Android Studio. You can see it's creating the project. Now you can see project has been created in Android Studio. So again back to Chrome and download this Google service.json file. Now you need to paste the file inside your project. So let's first see the file location. Copy the file back to Android Studio. After that, click on Android and change this to project. After that, open this folder and paste your file in the app folder and change this to Google services.json file. You can see file has been pasted here. Now close this file. After that, change this to Android again, back to Chrome, click on next. Now you need to add this Firebase SDK. So first copy this file and it should be inside project build.gradle. So again back to Android Studio and open your Gradle script, and you can see this is project. After that, paste your file here, paste your SDK here. Click on sync now. Again back to Chrome, and this time need to check Google added or not. So back to Android Studio, and you can see Google has been already there. Again back to Chrome. Next time you need to add in build.gradle file in app level. So first you need to add Google service. Copy it back to Android Studio. After that, app level is here, and paste your here. Again back to Chrome. Next is your Firebase, so copy this. I need to paste it here. After that, copy this analytics, so copy it also, paste it also. Now click on sync now, and you can see it is downloading the Gradle file, and it's done. After that, close this file and also close this file, and again back to Chrome. Next step is click on next, and after that click on continue to console. Now let's implement Crash Analytics. So here click on Crash Analytics. Now after that, click on enable Crash Analytics to use your Cache Analytics. So click enable. Now you can see it is showing waiting for Cache Analytics in our app. So you need to do a simple cache in your app to check Cache Analytics. So let's see, back to Android Studio. After that, let's add a button. So here, split. Now after that, let's change this text view to button. And after that, here, class app. So you can check class analytics. Now after that, let's add ID. So class app. Now copy this ID and back to main activity. And here, button class app equal to find view by id r dot id dot class app. Now class app dot set on click listener, new view dot on click listener, and after that throw new runtime exception. So here after clicking on button, I'm just caching my app. Now after that, let's click on view the doc. And here first step is to add Firebase Cache Analytics. So copy this Cache Analytics and need to add this file in your back to Android Studio. And again paste in project level. So paste it. Click on sync now. After that, back to Chrome again. And this time you need to add Cache Analytics. So copy this Cache Analytics. Back to build.gradle in app level. Paste it also here. So first I add the simple analytics. Then I add the Cache Analytics. Same also here. First I add Firebase. Then I add Cache Analytics. And again, let's see next step. Simply click on. And next step is our, you need to add Cache Analytics. So copy this library and again same Firebase Analytics and paste your Cache Analytics. Click on sync now. And now it's done. So here first I add analytics, then Cache Analytics. Same here, first I add Google service, then Cache Analytics. And same here, first Google service, then Cache Analytics. After that, come to main activity and back to Chrome. So all done. You can see everything has been done. After that, come to Android Studio. Simply click on run project and let's see. And you can see app has been successfully installed. Now let's try to crash the app. So click on crash app and you can see app has been crashed. Click on report or leave it. Back to lock it. And now back to Chrome, back to Cache Analytics, and it is checking, does our app communicated with Firebase server or not? So you have to wait few moments. And finally, if you check here again, you can see the crashes and errors. If you click on this, you will see your error. Currently you can see it's showing error on line number 20. So if you back again and close it, and you can see this error on line number 20. So it is working perfect. So in this way, you can implement Firebase Cache Analytics in your Android app to get notification about crashes and bugs in your Android app. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching. Please like our video and subscribe our channel.